Working on looking good for the wedding. So like we've been friends for like 2 years now. Yeah, 2 years. Glad you're my friend. I don't know. You want to talk about me some more?
There she is, Miss America.
She's a mermaid.
Girl, dun, 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 you'll be a woman someday.
Yeah, no. Oh. Sorry, I don't take photography. Pictures. Oh, it's for Leisha's wedding. Hi, Leish. It's Ray. I really wish me and Telly could be there for your bridal shower. But, we decided to work on our tans that weekend, so I'm sure you understand. I love you.
Hi, Ray.
Hey, Telly.
Well, so we gotta make this video for Alicia.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Alicia.
Hi, Leish.
We miss you. We love you. But there is one thing that we love more than you. That's California. Look at us. We're pretty, pretty hot. So,
just wanted to tell you, where's everybody at? I thought this was supposed to be a party.
With the right address.
I don't know.
Really? Well, I'm sure they're gonna be showing up here pretty soon. We're gonna have like martinis and there's gonna be like dance music. Stuff
hot.
Like that. We're hot. We get invited to all the cool things. Yep. So, Leisha, we just wanted to tell you that we love you.
Oh, okay. Seriously. Yeah, we do love you. And we really wish we could be there. We're total assholes for not being there.
Yep, we miss you a lot, girl. We wish we were there. We just keep on saying we miss her.
Because we do. Yeah.
We miss you.
You're hanging out. Yeah? What is that, Telly? What's your new class?
It's a water stripping class. It's my new hobby. That's one move. There's another.
Up.
And then, this is my favorite. But you gotta be careful, so, you know.
Nothing gets up the JJ.
Okay. That's something else I do. Watch. Alicia, you were kind of wondering how I stay in shape. Well, I'm going to give you one of my secrets. Okay. I do this for about 30, 45 minutes a day. That's the best thing ever.
She'll get physical.
my jazzercise.
Picking my nose. Sorry. No, I'm sorry. Telly and I wanted to make a little video for you and let you know that we love you so much and we wish we could be there today. And we were just kind of reminiscing and thinking of different stories together tonight. And I guess really there's a whole chain of stories and funny times, but there was a time where I was living with you on the orange couch. And I was kind of going through, like, you know, whatever relationship phases. And a lot of times you sat there and you listened and didn't say a word. And even when you did say a word, it didn't matter because you had to sit there and eat your popcorn and watch me make mistakes anyways. So anyways, I can't say I've ever had to do that with you. You've been pretty consistent with everything. And I just wish nothing but great things for you. I'm so happy that you and Bart found each other. I remember when you guys first started dating and how exciting that was and how crazy I thought you were for being on the phone for like 13 hours straight or something. I was like, God, woman, go to sleep. Anyways, I just wanted to thank you so much for your friendship and I hope you have a wonderful bridal shower. I love you. Bye.
Hi, Alicia. Me and Ray totally wish we were there during your bridal shower. But I just want to say that I remember 2.5 years ago when one of my best friends took me from Iowa to California on this big road trip adventure that we were going to have before you settled me into my new hometown of California. And had all these high hopes and dreams and, well, you know how it went, everybody does. But anyways, that was a great adventure. One thing that I just want to say, the funniest thing of the whole entire trip, was Alicia telling me that I was driving like a grandma, and so she decided to take a little nap, and while she was taking a little nap, I got pulled over by a cop, got a ticket, because I was driving fast, trying to prove to her that I was no grandma. But that's just really funny. It was one of the many funny stories of that trip, and when I thought I lost my blankie, everybody knows what that is, pillow blankie. But anyways, we just had a lot of years, Alicia, a lot of stories, and you've been there through thick and thin with me. I can't. I miss you, Alicia. And I'm very happy that you and Bart are getting married and that you guys have found each other. You honestly mean the world to me. You guys all do. My girls are my soulmates. I don't need to find a soulmate because I have you guys. But I just love you and I wish I was there. Bye. Okay, Alicia. Feeling a little bit better. Crybaby's gone. And I just honestly wanted to just say real quick, I'm very happy that you and Bart met each other. And I do believe that you have found your soulmate. But on a little note to Bart, I just want him to remember two words for the rest of his life. Ice pick. Love you guys. Bye.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the